Right, so.
Another one, Auth 184 here, also known as Saint Killjoy. Going to play some Heroes of the Storm with my good friend Prophet. Say hello, my man.
Hello, man. My man.
Alright.
Damn it!
Stuffing
it
up.
5 seconds in and I've already ruined a joke.
Yep, 5 seconds in, you've done it. Yeah, I've not played this in so long, I'm trying to remember what I played.
What?
But you're insistent that I rocked a good Brightwing, so...
You did. You got quite fond of Brightwing back in the day.
When was the last time we played this? Was it a year ago?
Almost, yeah. No, it would have been late last year.
I don't know. And so, oh, what is this versing AI stuff? Wait, no.
Do you want to get a quick match?
We're, yeah, let's just go against the peoples. AI versing AI, and I'm streaming. What are you trying to do to me?
Hey man, I was just leveling up my Li Ming earlier. That's the only reason it was stuck to that. Got to get to 5. Got to get that gold, you know.
I got it from my daddy. I got it from my daddy. I got it from my... I've got 550 gold. I don't remember how much that is.
Not much. You need like 10k to get a champion, get a hero.
That must be what I had left over after buying somebody. Whoever I bought, I don't know. Is it QWER? Is it 1234?
QWER.
QWER.
But, 1234 gets applied to certain abilities.
You know...
If you level up and you get abilities that are extra.
I am willing to bet that I set up 1234567 on my MOBA mouse.
You know, you might have...
I'm all about customizing stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
I don't blame you, man.
Oh my gosh, we got 2 tanks? Is that good? Or is it bad?
I don't know. Well, back when we used to play the old Chinese fucking meta was to have, like, 2 or 3 tanks. Like, 1 support... and maybe a specialist or like a damage dealer, but it was basically tank spam.
Looks like we've got... Isn't Nazebo...
I don't know what the meta support. Nazebo is a specialist.
Okay.
So he's kind of... He's sort of a pusher offensive support, so he doesn't, like, heal you, but he totally, like, provides utility.
Okay, something tells me...
But he's probably more like a...
I should follow the Johanna. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, probably.
Okay. I got it from my dad.
They've got a support, a Nasebo, the Oryk.
The Oryk's kind of a tank. Muradin's a tank.
Yeah.
Oh, yep, I do set it up for 1, 2, 3, 4.
At least there's only 2 lanes. There's only a 50% chance that I'm in the wrong lane.
Where is the Johanna? You're in the wrong lane.
Oh, okay.
Right, here we go, baby.
Oh boy. One of the people is disconnecting.
Well, you know. Just gonna sheep some stuff.
Yeah. How are you dealing with the three up top?
Oh, we're doing fine. I'm polymorphing. I can see why I like this character already.
Yeah? That's good.
A hero has left the battle. Take it that was our hero?
Yep. It's never good news. Alright, so the immortals are going to spawn. The question is, do we try and fight under our immortal, or do we attack theirs?
I don't know. It brings up a question. I'm just going to stick with the Johanna, so whatever Johanna does is what I'm going to do.
Fighting under their immortal, bad idea. Oh boy.
Uh oh. I got led to my death. Fuck. I got led to my death.
Yeah. Yep. Jesus Christ.
Nope, I cannot see chat. So, if you got a chat thing, do it in the Steam.
Oh, I did allies. Yeah, okay.
I've got to figure out how to fix the, fix my screen. It's like on like a 16:9.
Sharing is caring. A hero returns to battle. Yeah, it's really annoying to keep constantly hearing this guy be like, oh, I'm dead, I'm not dead, I'm dead, I'm fucked up. It's like, please get good.
Get good place.
I'm out. I'm going top. Doesn't look like there's much going on top. Ugh, we're behind by a level. God damn it.
Well, we're down a person, so. This guy's not even smart. And then I get trapped. Options. Let's try full screen.
I know, man. This Muradin really wants me, like... He keeps attacking me, and I'm like... do you know who I am? Do you know what a Vala is? Oh, fuck. The Zebus got me.
I'm waiting for it
You're
to
right,
catch
up. You alright, Travis?
Yep. Yep, oh, I got my screen fixed.
That's good.
Yeah, that 16:9 was... that was not gonna do it at all.
Thank you.
And you get translates for you.
No.
Tamada's said something about translates. He got away.
Yeah. Fuck you. Oh shit. Oh shit, right into the enemy team. God damn it.
Oh, hilarious.
It was a trade. At least it was a trade, but like. Oh, damn it.
We're winning it.
No, we're not.
Well, we're behind on.
We're winning the moment.
Yeah.
Oh, back when Stu would read the chat, yeah. I'm dead. They got me. Yep, Stu is really good about being the Twitch chat translator.
Oh.
Yep. Yeah, Tomato was trying to type in Twitch chat, but I can't see Twitch chat.
Oh, boy.
And she remembered that Stu used to be the
oh, their entire translator. Team just came and got me. I will
cleanse this land from your corruption. Whoa. He rejoined the game? Seriously? Hey. That might work out.
He keeps rejoining and leaving and rejoining and leaving. Like he's cutting out. Like he's not using his character. It keeps saying he rejoins and then he'll like cut out, and you know that's just him kind of like sitting in that thing where it's like catching you up for like ever. Yeah, see, he just left the game again.
Well, one could hope. Destruction! God, no, Tabata's not being a pain in the ass.
I didn't say that she was. I'm just kind of annoyed. This is going to be a losing game.
Well, maybe the next one will be winning. I'm talking to you, baby. Oh, hey, Prophet, you've known me for a long time. How long have I been talking about Tamada?
A long time. Longer than I care to remember, to be perfectly honest. It's actually, it's just like, I don't know, another day, another conversation about Tamada.
Oh my god!
This guy.
We got him!
Fuck them! Fuck them all! Fuck you! Fuck you! Stop fucking using your ghost powers on me, Leoric. You shitmonger.
I was pretty pleased with our round there.
Ming Ming. Ming Ming wants to die.
Ah.
Oh, she missed something you said.
Try to get up in here.
Why don't we grab this camp?
Wait, no, she's in the Twitch.
Yeah.
I want to get the camp, but I'm kind of dead, unfortunately.
Well, I'm going to convince the Joanna to get the camp. The game is starting to come back to me.
Yeah, it will.
Alright, we got the camp.
damn it.
Yeah, it's not going well. Being down a person's not helping anything. Does that happen pretty frequently in this game still?
Being down a person?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I don't play with, like, people. Because they're stupid and annoying.
I'm dead!
Oh, boy. Yeah, no, they just destroy you. So this is why I don't play against people. Is because... I don't know that the rewards are that much better.
There is no place where evil can hide from my gaze.
From what I know, from what the meta used to be, it used to be better to play games against bots because you would more consistently win and you'd just have a better time of it.
No, got a PvP, man.
Oh, that was not what I meant to do.
Well, I tried to save you.
And no one did. I know. It wasn't your fault. I tried to do one ability and instead I jumped into the enemies like an idiot. You know, throwing down shadow beasts and jumping into the enemies are two very different things for very different times, and if you mistake one for the other, oddly enough, it's not a good time.
Or a good time had by all.
Well, a good time had by the enemies, that's
yeah. Sure. Yeah, they got us this time.
Please!
I tried to save you.
Oh, no, my vault is... Yeah, you... my vault was on cooldown. How was I supposed to know that my vault would be on cooldown right after?
I'm just gonna hang out here. Nah, PvP's not scary. PvP is the best. Mod and I were playing Orcs Must Die earlier.
Scary.
And,
Which one?
Orcs Must Die 2. Unchained is just garbage. Uh-huh. It's total garbage.
You get more gold. You get about the same experience for losing, except I'm getting a play with friend bonus instead of just team experience, so.
Play with the friend. Got it from my daddy. I got it from my daddy. I was listening to Sai earlier. Remember the days when you could play music on Twitch and then put it in a YouTube video and it was no big deal?
Actually, I think it's rather funny because, you know... Okay, I know you're not a big fan of Jim Sterling, but you know of him.
I'm aware of Jim Sterling, yes. I'm quite aware.
So, he has, Dinner is ready.
Dinner is ready.
Oh boy, dinner is ready.
Okay, so...
Well, I'm gonna finish what I was saying.
Okay.
But I will be back. But, so Jim Sterling doesn't make money off his videos. He has a Patreon, and that's where most of his income comes from.
Mm-hmm.
So he doesn't monetize his YouTube videos because they're paid for by other people.
Right.
Now, what has happened is that he made a video criticizing Nintendo and showed some stuff that was in Nintendo advertisements, which would be protected under fair use, but because YouTube is being stupid at the moment, obviously, you know, corporations are able to claim things that would otherwise be protected in a normal media setting.
Mm-hmm.
So what he's done is he put copyrighted materials, not only of Nintendo's, but stuff that other companies have claimed other times into his video, including Metal Gear 5,
footage, including a couple of other companies' game footage, and even some copyrighted music. And he said, if corporations are going to try and monetize my videos, I'm going to pit them against each other, and they can all over who gets the money from the ads. Because I get none of it, because I don't put ads on my videos. So they can duke it out, and I don't give a fuck. And I thought that was an amazing way to deal with it. Like, you know, like, I understand it sucks if you're a YouTuber who makes money off the ad revenue. And for those people, I feel truly sorry. But I think it's hilarious that as somebody who isn't making his money from that and has a Patreon that can sustain him, he's doing something like that is so funny to me. Alright, I will be back probably in 20 minutes.
That's fine.
You have a game in the meantime.
Yeah, I'll do a solo game.
BRB.
So how is the stream quality, Tamata? Yeah, I would love to help you with that. I cannot explain the what causes someone to have those kind of urges to, let me send this to you. Here's a picture of my dog. Let me show you a picture of my other dog. See, both dogs wag their tail. Blackheart's Bay. Yeah, I mean, that's like out of left field. I mean, I would, you know, even if it was like a situation where I was talking with someone and it was kind of reversed, I would still just like, what would correlate one having to do with the other? That just, I don't know. I can't fathom it. How you like me now? How you like me now? But yeah, if you enjoy Heroes of the Storm, then I could probably do some hero streams for you so you can relax and just watch something. How you like me now? How you like me now? Hey. Where'd you get that body? Hold up. Wait a minute.
Alright,
I got it from my daddy. I got it from my daddy. I got it from my daddy. 2-1 Here we go. Looks like a guy riding with this dwarf. Look, Tamada. Another game with dwarves in it. Oh, why didn't he follow through? The polymorph. It was real.
Where is that treasure on the docks? Be quick and grab it.
Yep, the little bright wing's gonna scare away the tank. Look at that. Terrify the tank. Can't believe bright wing's terrifying a tank. Yeah, the post she left's a little long. It's gonna take me a minute to read that. Look, I saved the Tassina! What is that tank up to over here?
Oh. An accord. Let's show your enemies a jolly good time.
They flee before us. Woohoo! We got our thing first.
We need to show these landlubbers what we're made of.
All right. Gonna churn in my coins. Alright, come on, bring back the guy. I'm ready. Boom. Already paid for. Ew. Oh, look, my little guys are still alive. Wrecking shop down here at the bottom. That's awesome. I don't know what the other team's doing, but they're not doing well. That's all I know. Ooh, we'll take that out. Just don't mind if I do. Take this out. We'll take this out. Oh, the enemy showed up finally. Let's see if I can bribe this one. Something tells me this is a bad idea, though. Yeah, it looks like a bad idea. Never mind. I changed my mind! This place is nice. Got 7 coins? Man, turn them in, son. Jeez. Just need 7 coins for. Yeah, we just need one more. Uh-oh. Oh, so angry. Camp. I need some help.
Looks like your enemies are paid up. Fire, you blackguards! Nothing but rubble
left. All right.
Press on to old victory. Blackheart's got a gift for you.
Look at all them minions. Whoopsie, that was a misclick of the one. Oh, I got stunned. Leave me alone.
You're cannon fodder. That fort goodbye. The enemy's taking it to you.
Leave him alone! Oh, we've just been wrecking bottom, Tamati. You haven't missed much.
Hey,
Welcome back, Prophet. This match is going well. It's the Pirate Bay.
Oh,
been dominating pretty hard.
I love the
Pirate
Bay. Oh no. I love that map so much. I'm so envious.
The bottom is pretty much pushed clear in.
As it should be. As it should be.
I'm being overly brave as usual.
Yep. So nothing's changed. It's just business as usual.
Yeah, just totally business as usual. Yep. Seeing the Cyclops guy you were talking about.
Hmm.
Hope you're in the mood for some treasure, matey.
Yeah. Yes. True rule. Unfortunately, you need two people to play him, which makes him incredibly hard to level.
Oh, that's why they're together. So is it one buy or is it two buys?
One person. Oh, I don't know. I got him for free.
You got him for free?
Yeah, he came out and it was basically, if somebody you know has him, you pick one half, they pick the other half, and they unlock the champion.
Oh!
For playing with you.
Okay, that's interesting.
So I don't know if that's still how it works or not, but... Oh, we can look into it, you know. But yeah, it was Christmas last year that they kind of released him.
Yeah, that was wild. That was PS4 time.
Yes.
Yeah, when I first got the PS4. I would say it was like, what, a good 6 months before I started playing PC games again?
Yeah, probably. Is Tomato sitting in the chat?
Yep.
Good eye. Good to know.
Boom. Oh, we're too short. Me and this Tassadar, we had 12 between the two of us.
Damn.
Okay, I know where to get two more.
Do you, though?
I'm working on it.
Do you want me to play a tank? Are you playing Brightwing or are you playing?
I'm probably gonna play Brightwing. You seem to be adamant that I was really enjoying him, and then as soon as I started playing him, I could see why I liked him.
Hey, you did enjoy him, and you are enjoying him now. So
yeah, I mean,
I feel like that makes me right. I feel like I'm right.
I fell back into it pretty quickly.
Yeah. Just go ahead and confirm that I'm right.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and confirm that you're right on this one time.
We'll put that one for Team Subba.
Yeah.
It's a good day. Good day to be me. It's always a good day to be me. Ah, what to play?
Well, what tanks do you have, sir?
Well, I have Diablo. Diablo is fun.
I don't really think of him as a tank, Arthas, though.
He is. He, especially if I remember, he has a particular ability that he gets early on. Yeah, when enemy minions and heroes die near you, you gain 26 health and 10 mana.
I'm trying to get out of here. Blink and I'm trying to do everything I can. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Get the hell off me! Ah, he finally got me! Damn it! He trailed me for so long! I had no health. I kept my ass up for so long. Unreal.
I don't know. Diablo's pretty tanky.
Arthas is another one. I've got Muradin, I've got... Oh, Sonya's on free rotation.
Oh, wow. So...
We could always give Cho'Gall a spin. Because I have him, so presumably I can unlock him for you.
Well... I don't know, I'm kind of just like, you know, digging, you know, let me just, you know, dig on Brightwing for the night.
Yeah, that's fine, dude.
Just get I'm back cool into the swing of it. Yeah, Tamata, this is Prophet.
G'day.
Yep, you know him as Pimp Prophet. I refuse.
Because I have all that money.
I don't refer to him as Prophet, as in.
In the biblical.
Yeah,
sense.
I refer to him as Prophet, as in money. Profit. Because I told him I would never call him, you know, the legit Prophet.
He doesn't want to see me as a religious figure because that would be against.
Yeah.
Religious sensibility.
Yes, right.
Which I respect. Although, to be fair, I'm pretty sure when Dude made it up, he did mean
yeah.
The prophet is in the bringer of the way of seeing the
yeah.
Truth.
He totally meant that, but I, you know, I didn't mind the name, but I wasn't going along with the, yeah, Dude's a little bit more.
It was a funny joke, but, like, you weren't gonna... Hang on, it became a bit more than a joke, and yeah, it's...
The only joke was Drew. Drew was the joke.
The only joke is Drew. Drew is always the joke. Oh boy.
The butt of every joke.
I think it's become... I don't want to say that it's more than a joke, but I think it's always kind of surprising how whenever you... Particularly whenever you've brought new people to me, they've always kind of held me up with some sort of... Like, you remember when we were playing Heroes of the Storm, we met a bunch of other American people and we would play with them.
Yes.
They got pretty serious and I got pretty serious with them after a while. And they all kind of, you know, had a sort of bizarre reverence for me after a bit, which... Isn't the first time that's happened when you've introduced me to people? People, I don't know if it's because I call myself Pimp Prophet or like what it is, but people seem to just kind of unconsciously like. And the thing is, if this happened when I was younger and I was a lot more egocentric, it would make a bit more sense. You know, I'd revel in it a lot more. But I'm grown a lot more, I'm not that person anymore, and I'm kind of like, okay, but like, you guys are joking, right? Like, I'm not really your god, and they're like, no, be our lord and savior, and I'm like, please, no, I'm just a person who says smart things sometimes. Let's just leave it at that.
Let's not
get into any, let's not get cult-like right now. I do not need a cult, I do not want a cult.
Well, Tamata says she likes your name.
Wonderful. I'm not even being that sounded really sarcastic. I apologize. Thank you. I like it. No, it did. I don't, you know.
Yeah, Mr. Dude.
I appreciate it.
Christened his name.
He did. Every name I have, I've gotten from somebody who isn't me. I seldom have a choice in my life.
Well, that's how nicknames work.
No. That's how my actual name worked, though. You know, you get baptized, and someone else chooses your name. You know, has Joanna... Have they made the model kind of thinner?
I don't know.
Like, I feel like they've really emphasized... Like, before, it kind of... I remember her being a bit bulkier looking. And kind of... Now, she kind of... Her armor is quite bulky. But when there's kind of, like, bits of it that kind of jut out that make her look bigger than she is.
Hmm.
Maybe I'm just reading too much. Maybe I'm just... I just wasn't paying attention to the model as much.
Alright, we got them down to just their base.
Nice.
I don't know why I'm the only one pushing the bottom in, but... I'm the only one pushing the bottom in! Why is that? Oh god, this douchebag showed up. Leave me alone!
Oh no.
Leave me alone! Bastard.
Is Amoeba's not Tomata's thing, or...?
No, she likes to watch, Twitch when she's laying down.
Ah.
We were playing Orcs Must Die 2 earlier tonight. If...
Yeah. Yeah, that's cool, dude. I was wondering if she wanted to, you know...
How did we lose that?
Did you lose?
We lost! I don't even know, man.
Some people are just bad.
I'll take my invite, though. I don't even know how that happened. I'm not sure what just happened. I don't know. It was no bueno, I tell you that.
Dang.
How many times would you like to lose tonight? I'd like to lose, man. Every time.
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Let's cancel the search.
Somebody
real quick.
Wants to join through you, so I'm just gonna. Oh boy.
Oh no. Well, so much for going to get a drink. That's not happening now.
Hey, you've got time. You've got time. It still needs to load up.
Oh no, I've got to pour the tea, and I got to make a new thing of tea. And...
Oh. Oh.
You know.
Oh, okay.
It'll be involved.
I'll run to the fridge, crack open a can, have a good time.
Well, I could do that.
Somebody tried to join the party, and then, like, I added them, and just as I added them, it kind of didn't add them, and now we've got a party of three other people.
Mm.
Including a level one, are you kidding me? No. This'll be fine. Level 1.